Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I'm going to show you how to transfer everything from your old phone, maybe your Android phone or your old iPhone, on a newer one. If you just order iPhone 15, 15 Pro Max or whatever, I'm going to do this review today because I really like this software. EaseUs is a well-known company and is very good on softwares. If you see here in my screen, I have here MobiMover. So this software is for both platforms, for Apple or for Windows. I'm here on Windows 11, but if you want to have it for Mac, then go ahead and download it for Mac version, okay? To get this software, to get the discount and everything, don't forget, click the link on the description. So let's go and see directly what's inside this software. So we have here browse and transfer. We have a phone-to-phone transfer. If you have your Android, your old iPhone, and you wanted to transfer on a new iPhone, I'm going to show you right now, but let's see this first. We have another option here, phone to PC. If you wanted to transfer from your phone directly to the PC, then you can copy everything you need. Another option is PC to phone, and we have some extra softwares here. Backup manager, if you wanted to do a backup, restore, backup history. Social app manager. I know a lot of you guys wanted to transfer WhatsApp messages from your old phone to new iPhone or new Android phone. This software is amazing. So if you already see my video tutorials how to do this process for free and you have problems with that, if you don't want to format your iPhone because you already set up and you already have new WhatsApp messages and it's hurting for you guys to reformat and import all messages and data from old phone to new phone, then here it is, this software will work great for this case, okay? I like MobiMover, guys. I've tested before and it works great. So you can transfer WhatsApp, you can transfer Line, you can transfer WhatsApp businesses, even if you don't want it to format new iPhone, okay? You can transfer Viber, you can transfer, I don't know what is that coming soon, maybe new software here. You can transfer Kick, but see, new for WhatsApp businesses and new for Line, okay? So we have some extra software, we have a video downloader, and then you have this converter that is great. And so we have here HIIC to JPEG. You can drag and drop photos here and then convert it to JPEG. We have also video to MP3, okay? So let's try the first one. I'm going to connect my Android phone. I'm going to use my USB-C cable that I already connected to my workstation. I will connect my Android phone, you see? Good. And I'm going to connect my iPhone here on my PC using this cable. Okay, I connected my iPhone, just click hello, show again, no. Yes, my iPhone is connected and my Android is trying to be loaded. Just connect your Android phone, then you will see this message, file transfer. In the moment when you see file transfer, then you will see this MobiMover app to install on your Android phone and click install. Then you will see that this MobiMover is installed on your Android phone. And what you gotta do now, just open up MobiMover, bring it front. EaseUs MobiMover is on my Android phone. Phone to phone, let's click next. Then I will click here MobiMover, set as default. That's great, and click allow. Now we are allow MobiMover to get access on my Android phone. And MobiMover will see all the photos and files. Now we'll click next here. So what we have to do, we have to close Find My iPhone. We have to go to settings. And here on the settings, go to iCloud here. And on iCloud, I'm going to turn off Find My. You have to close this, okay? And then, and what I gotta do, I'm going to turn off Find My iPhone, click continue here. Then here we are. In the moment when you turn off Find My iPhone, we are ready to go now. So now let's test this phone to phone transfer. If you wanted to transfer photos, music, just select it here. I wanted to transfer all my photos that I did, or no, I just wanted to transfer my music, contacts I already have, messages I have, I don't need to transfer WhatsApp, no voice memos, only some music, okay, that I have here on Android phone. I will transfer to my iPhone. So this is how it works, guys. It will transfer very fast. Look at this, it's complete. This software will transfer everything super fast. This is one of the things that this software is capable to do, okay? Go to phone to PC. Now this is another option. If you want to transfer all photos, data, choose which one you want to transfer, then click transfer. Let's say you already have now photos on PC and you wanted to transfer on your phone. Go to select files and then choose files you wanted to transfer. Choose files that you wanted to transfer. I want to transfer my logo here and then I will transfer directly to my photos. Okay, click transfer and done. So let's see backup manager. If you wanted to do a backup, full backup from your iPhone, select all or deselect and click one click backup and it will start directly to do a backup. But I'm not going to do a full backup because I already have social app media manager. Let's try WhatsApp businesses. You can create a backup of your WhatsApp businesses and you can create a restore or phone to phone transfer. So as you see guys, this software is amazing. You will find all the information that you need about this software. Click the link on the description. So if you wanted to know the software that I'm using for screen recording this video tutorial is from EaseUs, but you will find more information on the description. Click the link and download it. This is how you can transfer from your old iPhone or from your Android phone to a new iPhone 15 Pro or 15 Pro Max. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Tips to Fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.